atmosphere in Pakistan off the field and on the field?
Yeah, the atmosphere is great. Unfortunately, in Rawalpindi, we just had 2 days of play. You know, it was rained off, but we saw the passion that the Pakistanis have towards you know, cricket. You know, they very much deserve their cricket to be played in Pakistan. We saw the fans, you know, enjoying and even cheering and supporting our team as well. So it shows that they are very grateful that the Sri Lankan team has travelled to Pakistan.
Angelo, 18 matches you played against Pakistan. Your first match was in 2009 when you started your cricket. Then after 10 years you came back to Pakistan for the first time after being in Karachi. Is there any plans to play your memorable innings in Karachi?
Hopefully. You know, if we can win and if I can contribute, that will be the ideal. You know, I'm sure that the Karachi test will not be affected by rain, so we will get more play and possibly a result as well. So yeah, we would definitely, you know, like to win in Karachi, play good cricket. To win against a very strong Pakistani team, you need to play your best cricket. So we are hoping to play our best cricket.
You know, after a washout in Rawalpindi, how important is the Karachi test for both the teams? Because both of you have 60 points at stake, so you must be very eager to get 60 points from this test.
Absolutely, the whole Test Championship has given a new life to Test cricket, and well, obviously, you know, all the teams are after points. So, you know, each match is extremely important to all the teams. So, we would definitely like to win, but to win, we need to play our best cricket.
Angelo, you have played a lot of cricket with your board, with Sri Lanka, and I heard that you have some differences with Sri Lankan board. And now, what's the situation here now?
So, what did you hear about the differences? I have no differences with anyone.
Actually, my question is, did you mark any Pakistani players who can feel dangerous for Sri Lankan team as a bowler and batsman? Any key players who think that they are so much dangerous for you?
They are a very very balanced team, I would say. You can't... it's not about individuals. Obviously, individuals help to a winning cause, but they've got a very strong and experienced team which they've played about, you know, 5-6 years together. And you see Abid Ali making 100 in his debut, and he played wonderfully well. And Babar is a very dangerous player, and they've got some very good players and a very balanced and experienced team. As I said, Babar is a very good player. You see Shaheen Afridi, all these guys are very good players.
Yeah, I think it's a test championship game, so you have to get the maximum points for the you know, go top of the list. I think we have two tests. Unfortunately, we couldn't play the first match. It's washed out most of the days, but hopefully here we can play all the five days, and hopefully we can get a result. And we think we can do much better than the previous one, and we're trying to win this match as well. Yeah, I think first of all, you know, this is my first time, and you know, we were not happy. Previously, we were not happy to travel here, but I think the comments we get from the players who traveled for the T20 and one days, and they were really happy about the security. So I think that's why we decided to come here. And when we get here, we saw huge amount of soldiers and policemen are giving us a good security. So I think it's really safe here. So after that, we came here. We went to shopping mall as well. We did some shopping as well. I think it's really safe. We can go out, and hopefully the rest of the nation who are playing cricket, they will tour Pakistan next couple of years.
Thank you.
No. How interesting test cricket has become since the introduction of 5 test championship. It must have been making every test exciting because teams are after points. How do you see the status of test cricket now? It has become more interesting?
Yeah, if you take one day, you know, we have the Asia Cup, we have World Cup, we have plenty of tournaments. But for the test match, you will get the only test series, couple of matches we're playing and then we're going home. But this one is a really competition, you know, you have to play home and away series, so you have to get the points, you know. So yeah, if you dominate, if you're someone who dominates in your country, but you have to go other country and take the points as well. So this one is really interesting. Personally, I'm really happy the way the test cricket become now. It is really interesting. Interesting the way the ICC done for the test cricket. Hopefully, they will continue this one the next couple of years as well.
Thank you.
Jaldi,
okay, as you were not there in the recent T20 and ODI series, so how's your experience in Pakistan being first time?
So, can you say it again?
You were not there in the
ODI
series,
so
how's your experience being first time?
Yeah, that's what I said. we are not happy to come previously because I never came here before, and I heard lots of things Pakistan about the social media and the news. So there's no positive side at that all. But I think I got some good news from my teammates and the videos, the security.
Are you enjoying it?
Yes, of course, at all. I think that's why we went out 2 days ago in outside. So we were supposed to be in the hotel, but me and myself and a couple of guys, they want to go out and explore how Islamabad is. But I got some comments. Hopefully, if we get a chance, we will have explore in Karachi as well.
Thank you.
Yeah. Actually, in the first test match, we lost one fast bowler, so we ran out of bowlers actually, and we didn't want to waste our bowlers. We wanted to be them fit and fresh for the second test. That's why they scored like 200 in 250 in two and a half sessions. So we are well prepared. We are looking forward to the test match, and we want to play good cricket and competitive cricket. So we'll go day by day and see how the situations are, and then we'll plan out and come the next day. Definitely there will be a decision in this game, so we are looking for a win.
What did the reporter ask you behind the game?
Again, for the second time in Pakistan, they asked me, Mendis, and I was there, and guy came and asked me, from Mendis, you are Dikkal, right? So this is the second time happening in Pakistan.
Talking about cricket, being a test cricketer, how excited are you to be playing ICC Test Championship? Do you think it has made test cricket more interesting and exciting than the Test Championship?
Of course, it has been interesting and exciting with the Test Championship, because when we play a test match, we just go and play the test match for the rankings. Now we have a Test Championship and we get points. So we always want to climb up the table. I know India is leading the table by 360, and then Australia, and now Sri Lanka in the third position. So if we continue winning and getting up in the ranking or points table, so we will be able to play in Lords a final test match against the top two teams, and in this championship, it's similar to a World Cup. We are looking it as a World Cup.
Confident of taking all 50 points of Karachi?
Of course, yes. Karachi, there will be a decision for sure. We'll go for training tomorrow and look at the wicket and see how we should plan and how we should play.
Thank you.
Maximum 50 points out of this
game? I have a big plan in team. I know that I won points for the test series. We try the best in the Karachi match.
And how do you see the atmosphere in Pakistan? Off the field, of course, you have spent more time off the field than on the field because of rain in Rawalpindi. So how are you enjoying your time here in Pakistan?
Yeah, I'm enjoying the same other country, not different. I'm moving my friends and teammates. and I'm talking to the Pakistan team members in not a big issue.
So have you tried to learn any local language or anything local have you tried in
Singapore? In Singapore?
Any local eatery.
And any local thing you have, any local thing in Pakistan that has fascinated you a lot?
The other country is same, not different. It's, hotel is very, very good hotels and it's a good support in each other. Not bad.
Last question.